My Vision for India in 2047. India is a country with rich heritage and unique culture. India is always famous for its unique identity, unity in diversity. India got its independence on 15th August 1947 from the British imperial rule. And in 2047, India will celebrate its 100th anniversary of independence. Here I would like to share my vision for India in 2047. Environment-friendly India. My vision for India is environment-friendly India. A good way to be stirred with conserving water, driving less, walking more, plant more trees, and use battery electric vehicle. Educated India. In 2047, I want to see India with highest number of literate people. The easiest and the most effective way to achieve this is each one teach one. Clean India. As there is a quote, clean people and healthy people can make a wealthy country. I want India as the cleanest country in the world by 2047. By simply throwing the garbage in the bin, not spitting on the streets, and by creating less waste, I want to achieve my vision, Clean India. Healthy India. By 2047, I want to see India as Healthy India, Fit India. For this, I pledge to donate my organs. And I also want to encourage other people to do this noble work, so that together we can make India Healthy India. Corruption-free India. My vision for India is corruption-free India. If we limit our wants and needs, then we can easily make corruption-free India. I want to contribute these little things for the progress of my beautiful country. To fulfill my vision for 2047 India as Happy India. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.